The views and opinions expressed do not necessarily represent those of Access Fort Wayne, the Allen County Public Library, or any other supporting group. Get involved with Access Fort Wayne and make your own television programming. Call 421-1250 to find out more.
Is something that's hard to explain until you've actually done it.
And trust me, I've done it, and it's fun.
It is. Besides, I keep spinning out.
It takes a minute to get used to it all, because most people aren't used to driving supercars. So the first time they get in it, a lot of people think they can just take off and, you know, do excellent, and a lot of people realize it's a lot harder to be a race car driver than they think.
Yeah, and if I'm not
including
mistaken,
me.
Yeah, if I'm not mistaken, it's not just like a game. It's like an actual car.
Right. They actually call it a sim rather than a game because it's past the game-like aspect of it. It's more a simulation of real life. Mm-hmm. So I don't care when people call it that, but a lot of people get offended. It's not a sim or it's not a game. I'm like, relax. But it's just fun, period, you know. Mm-hmm. So either way you look at it, it's fun.
Yeah, definitely. And again, you know, like we said, this is not really a game. This is an actual simulation of an actual race.
Yes, simulator.
And there is a lot of difference from a game to this. When you are handling the steering wheel, you have to have a real good firm grip on it, or you could get hurt.
True.
I've had that happen.
Right. Me too.
The very first time I did it, I hurt my hand.
Yeah.
So I've learned to have a better grip on the wheel. But yeah, there is like many different types of simulations you can run through, right?
Yep, all different kinds of races, and as well as cars, from Formula One cars to GT cars like Porsches and McLarens, BMWs, stuff like that, to race cars, the P Series, and semis, go-karts, just about anything you can think of, you can race. If it moves, it's on there.
Cool. All right. Is there like any information we can get from you, like on your address and the time?
Yeah, if you actually swing the camera right around there for a second, you can see we're right directly across from Courthouse. You can't miss us. Right on Clinton. And we are open every day on the weekdays from 3 o'clock till midnight. And on the weekends, we're open from 11 a.m. till 2 a.m. And you can always call for reservations if you like, anytime you want, even if it's later or earlier, we'll take reservations. So.
Cool.
We're here for you guys. We want to race. We want you guys to race too, whenever you want. We're looking forward to throwing something into Fort Wayne that has a value of something fun to do. Mm-hmm. And it's not terribly expensive, you know. There's bowling and there's bars for a lot of people. And
yeah,
that's something
that's
that is
kind
not,
of
yeah, not
a
something
lot,
I'm
so.
Really that interested in anymore, you know.
Yeah.
I mean, it's fun on occasion to go out and bowl, but we wanted to add something to it. There's some golfing going on, there's some bowling, and now there's some racing.
Yep.
So, we're excited.
Wow. Yeah, I know Wes and I, we kind of like the racing type stuff ourselves, so that's one of the things that caught our eye about your place. When you guys left the mall, we were like, okay, where'd they go?
Yeah.
And then when we saw you today, we're like, there they are!
Mm-hmm.
And we had to just stop in.
Excellent. I'm glad you guys did it.
So,
good.
Yeah.
We just came
on
the
track, guys, right across from the courthouse. So anytime you want to stop.
And you will see the racing sign out front.
Yeah, you'll see the racing sign right along the sidewalk. It's right outside the sidewalk here, outside the door. And they have lights in the window.
White.
And like
look
you said,
like
they're right across from the courthouse. So anytime you want to come
around
and hop on in. To find out the information on the prices, he'll give it to you when you come in. So, if you want to come check it out, come
do you have
out.
A Facebook page or anything for people to go to?
I do not. We will be having one very shortly. We're a little behind on the time on the social media, but we're getting there. So, look for us soon. We are on Google if you want to look us up, MC Racing, you can find us there. So.
Yep. He's on Google, guys. Look up on Google and you'll find it there. So,
this is an all-age thing, so anywhere from about 5 or 6 years old, as long as you're just about 4 feet tall, all the way up. We've had our oldest, what I think was 84, a gentleman comes in every other week and races. So,
cool.
It's for all ages. Everybody will like it.
Wow.
It doesn't matter if you're good or not, because most people aren't.
I'm
it's all about
good.
Having fun.
Is there any place on adding more stuff or
yeah,
anything
actually,
like that?
We have a couple of small things coming up right now. I've got a racetrack being built in here for some remote control cars to keep people busy while they're waiting. And then after that, I plan on having two more of these very shortly. So
wow.
Can race each other.
Wow.
Yeah.
We definitely had to cut you out.
Excellent.
I'm not clear to have it.
That's all right. No one is.
I've
only seen a few people in Fort Wayne, and on the hand of one hand is how many, maybe three or four that are really good. So.
Now this is my thing, so I like it.
Excellent.
Well, I'm just saying, I'll try not.
First, I'm a jack of all trades. I do all kinds of stuff. Don't I, Wes?
Yeah.
I do all kinds of stuff. And
you
can
get both doing it.
I do so. But yeah, this is another place if y'all want to check it out. On the go-do list, it's right here by the courthouse on Clinton.
And please, if you mention that you saw this video, I will give you a couple extra free laps when you come in.
Hey, there you go.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. This video. Let us know you saw it, and he'll give you some. Come check it out.
Awesome.
Have a good day, guys. Later.
Now, are we thinking about a track that has a bunch of turns and brakes in it? Like the normal one?
Yeah, like a normal one.
Excellent.
That's nice.
Right. What kind of cars will be thinking about today? I've got the P series. These are race cars. I think these are a bit easier to race just because they're a little lighter. And then I've got the GT cars. These are cars that they race, not race cars. These are heavier, making
even
them just harder to brake and to turn. But both are fun. I prefer the P's myself, but
I think the first ones.
The P's?
Yeah.
Or the GTs?
That
The Porsches, this stuff like that?
The first ones. No, the easier ones.
Oh, the easier. Okay, the P's.
Yeah.
Okay. So now there's two styles, okay? There's either with traction control or without. This one has no traction control. It drives just like a go-kart. The back end likes to come out when you turn, and then you fight it out with the wheel.
With control.
What's that?
With control.
With control. You got it. Okay. Yeah.
Definitely with control.
What's your style?
I like
that. Oh yeah, race car coming up in February too.
They used to be at the mall.
I mean, on TV. Mm-hmm.
We seen your race and some of your that we used to say looks
we
like or die.
Nice, I was hoping that. You could see that during the day. That sign is a little dark, but at night it's real bright. All right, good luck. Remember, there's a left-hand turn coming right away.
Okay.
Yeah, that'd be fine.
only go 90. You can go faster. Yeah, there we go.
Thank you.
I got it going now.
Oh, that is you that ding. I heard a ding.
It's on.
All right, here we go. Good luck. May the best racer win.
Thank you.
see the red on the ground, once you see it, you got to slow down, and you got to slow down fast, or you're going to hit the wall. If you hit the wall, you're going to lose. So make sure you keep your wheels straight and start hitting those brakes hard. You're going to be going fast, so don't have your wheels turned. All right, you guys. Now, last thing, you see that gray and red rectangle right in front of you?
Yeah.
That gray is you. The red is them. Don't hit each other, okay? It'll end up badly, I promise. All right? Good luck, you guys. On your marks. Don't go till I say go, okay? Get set. Go!
You'll hit that green button to activate your power-up. The red button will only work in the event of emergency. All of the other icons on the track you'll have to avoid, as they will slow your cart down and take away your power-ups. You guys have any questions? All right, this is a really important race, so I hope you guys know what you're doing.
Thank you.
whole thing.
That's good stuff, Hank. So if we're cool here, I'm gonna dip, you know? Duty calls.
Sounds good, dude. Let's get back to racing action.
You all right? Say hi, Andrew. How you feel, man?
That was a rough way.
Feel good?
It was too slow up, I lost my hat.
stand this. Well, how do you feel, man, after, you okay? Did you see that?
Who won the race? We're here talking about Terry Oki the whole time.
Poor John had the bomb.
Did we get the one again or
we're out
again?
Yeah, that was... Eight. Right behind you. Here, you gonna get the shot? Wes, you gonna get the shot?
I can't even use my car.
The more we get together.